Christopher Robin and I walked along under branches lit up by the moon, posing our questions to our Dior as our days disappear all too soon. But I've wandered much further today than I should, and I can't seem to find my way back to the wood. So help me if you can, I've gotta get back to the house in Pocono by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher Robin Hood.
Winnie the Pooh doesn't know what to do. Got a honey jar stuck on his nose.
He came to me asking help and advice. From here no one knows where he goes. So I sent him to ask of the owl that feeds there how to loosen a jar from the nose of a bear. Help me if you can, I've gotta get back to the house in Pocono by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher Robin Hood. Hard to explain how a few precious things seem to follow throughout all our lives. After all said and done, I was watching my son sleeping there with my bear by his side. So I tucked him in, I kissed him, and as I was gone, swear that old bear whispered, boy, welcome home. Believe me if you can, I've finally come back to the house in Pocono by one. And what do you know, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky.
Chase the clouds
away. To the days of Christopher Robin.
To the
ways of Christopher Robin.
So we come to the last chapter, in which Christopher Robin and Pooh come to the enchanted place, and we say goodbye.
Goodbye? Oh, no, please, can't we go back to page one and do it all over again?
Sorry, Pooh, but all stories have an ending, you know.
Oh, bother.
Yes, the time had come at last. Christopher Robin was going away to school. Nobody else in the forest knew exactly why or where he was going. All they knew was it had something to do with twice times and how to make things called ABCs and where a place called Brazil is.
Pooh, what do you like doing best in the world?
What I like best is me going to visit you and you saying, how about a smackerel of honey?
I like that too. But what I like best is just doing nothing.
How do you do just nothing?
Well, it's when grown-ups ask, what are you going to do? And you say nothing. And then you go out and do it.
I like that. Let's do it all the time.
You know something, Pooh? I'm not going to do just nothing anymore.
You mean never again?
Well, not so much. Pooh, when I'm away just doing nothing, will you come up here sometimes?
You mean alone? Just me?
Yes. And Pooh, promise you won't forget me? Ever?
Oh, I won't, Christopher. I promise.
Not even when I'm 100?
How old shall I be then?
99. Silly old bear.
Wherever they go, and whatever happens to them on the way, in that enchanted place on top of the forest, a little bear will always be waiting.